Open the door, son.
Valerian's orders, sir. No visit.
Open the door.
The test protocol will begin in 2 minutes.
Make the most of this test.
It's your last one.
Now give us a minute.
Very well.
We're getting out of here tonight, darling.
Good. Then we can go after Minsk.
Forget Minsk. Forget all of it. This is about you and me.
Until Minsk is dead. There can't be a you and me.
I moved heaven and earth to bring you back, Sarah.
I can't watch you throw that away just for revenge.
Initiating test phase 2.
I never gave up on you, Sarah.
Don't you give up on us!
Test phase 2 commencing.
What are you hoping to get out of these tests, Valerian? I told you, I don't remember anything about being the Queen of Blades.
We have to find out how much of the Zerg mutagen is left in your system. I appreciate your cooperation, Kerrigan.
Do you usually keep cooperative people in a containment cell?
When we know it's safe, I'll unlock your door myself. Now, can you reach out with your mind? Do you sense it?
A drone? Are you really asking me to take control of a Zerg mind? Do you know what could happen?
All the test subjects are in a secure environment. Okay, the next step. See if you can order the drone to mutate into a hatchery.
A hatchery is the central structure of a Zerg base. It spreads creep so that other structures can be built. The hatchery also produces lava, which you use to morph into more drones or other Zerg creatures. When you use lava, the hatchery will replenish them over time.
Okay, Kerrigan. I'm releasing more drones into the test chamber. See if you can order them to gather those resources.
I need an overlord to morph anything else.
Do it then. One overlord shouldn't hurt.
The Zerg use overlords to generate more supply. Your current supply maximum is displayed in the upper right corner of the screen, along with how much supply you are currently using. If you do not have enough available supply, you will not be able to morph a unit.
Stop here, but let's take this a little further. Try mutating a drone into a spawning pool.
The spawning pool allows the hatchery to turn lava into zerglings.
You know this is going to end badly, right?
We have a controlled environment.
The spawning pool is finished. You should go down to the test chamber and inspect it.
I can see just fine from up here, thanks. I think that's all we need today, Kerrigan. Great work.
If you think that was great work, wait till you see this. I'll make some zerglings.
Kerrigan, what are you doing?
Putting your controlled environment to the test.
Zerglings.
Funny thing about Zerg, Valerian. They never do what you expect.
Shut down the experiment. Get sentry bots in there to sanitize those holding cells. Lock down on the sublevel and power up the eradicator. Nothing gets out!
Maybe if I destroy your pretty eradicator, you'll learn you can't control the Zerg. Sentry bots are destroying the Zerglings in their pens. I can change that. I sense more Zerglings in holding pens. Valerian, you were very careless. Perhaps I'll free them too.
Evacuate the scientists. Get all personnel out of there.
More Zerglings. Good. I can use them. It never is with the Zerg.
Closed. Automated gas defense activated.
That containment door won't open until I destroy those turrets. The door's open. Now to destroy the Eradicator. I'm still in your containment cell.
Zerg have overrun the sublevel. You're lucky no one was killed, Kerrigan.
Luck had nothing to do with it. And maybe now, you understand how dangerous the Zerg are. I'll send them back to their pens.
I appreciate that. I'm opening your cell right now, if you'd like to join me. And perhaps next time you can make your point without destroying half the facility.
Down there, Sarah.
Starting to regret bringing me back?
Never.
I heard about what happened with your friend Tychus. I'm sorry.
He made his choice. I made mine.
Maybe you should have let him kill me. I slaughtered millions as the Queen of Blades.
That wasn't you, Sarah. Leave the past behind, and let's focus on getting out of here. I'll suit up and meet you here in an hour.
Okay. That sounds good.
My ship is prepped and we're ready to go. Heading your way now.
In sectors 3, 4, and 6.
Sarah.
All personnel must evacuate.
This is Nova. Begin your sweep. Find Kerrigan.
Bravo team, acknowledge.
The killing will never stop until Minsk is dead. I'm going to make him pay.
That's enough of that. Get it together, darling.
Bravo T, come in. Are you there, Bravo? All units to Sector 6. Go, go, go!
We gotta go.
Yep, like riding a bike.
Jim, do you read me?
We read you.
Kerrigan, I'm glad you're alive, but we're cut off from your location. You'll have to fight your way across the lab to the tram station. That will take you to Jim's ship.
Roger that, Junior. We can handle it.
sweeping.
Back in the saddle. Let's move out.
Head. Work to be done. On the same page. Marauder ahead. I'll take him out with a kinetic blast.
Hostiles on the right.
I gotcha. Right. Work to be done.
Dominion insertion team, help us take them out.
Covering ground.
Raynor! Kerrigan! This recovery terminal will heal you and restore some of your energy. Good luck!
I'm getting out of here.
Looks like this thing is all out of juice.
Heading out. Sweeping. Those Marines are clustered pretty tight. I should be able to handle them all with crushing grip. Covering ground. I gotcha.
The way is clear. Move out!
Pushing ahead. Sweeping. Heading out.
Another wave of Dominion insertion teams incoming.
Look up!
On the same page. Right. Where are the Umojins going?
Let them go their way. We'll go ours.
Covering ground. I gotcha. Pushing ahead. Heading out.
Almost to the tram station. It'll take us right to the shuttle bay.
The corridor is blocked. You'll have to cut through the sublevel to reach the tram.
On the same page. Work to be done. Right.
Come in, Valerian. The main corridor is blocked. Can you open side door A12?
I can. Be ready, though. The Zerg specimens got loose in the attack.
Yes, I can sense them down there. But I don't think I should control them again.
I won't ask you to do that. We'll handle them.
The door will open in 3, 2, 1.
Too many Zerglings!
I gotcha. Work to be done. Sweeping.
My forces have taken control of the security hub. We're putting this facility on lockdown. Make this easy on everyone, and surrender now.
Covering ground. Heading out. They're trying to trap us.
Come on, darling! We gotta make it through those doors!
This reminds me of the old days.
My hair's got more gray in it.
And my hair's got more Zerg.
Right.
Covering ground. We made it. I gotcha. Sweeping.
Keep moving. They're about to seal the area.
Pushing ahead. Right. An Ultralisk. Let's see how it likes a kinetic blast. On the same page. Work to be done. Covering ground. Sweeping.
It's a mess down here.
We've been through worse together.
Target acquired. Located Kerrigan and Rayner.
Right. Covering ground.
Lord, woman. How many Zerglings did you make?
Yeah, I may have gone a little overboard. Work to be done. On the same page.
Destroy the debris! We gotta reach that door!
I gotcha. Heading out.
We made it.
Are you surprised?
Keep going. There's only one more door between you and the tram station.
Right. Pushing ahead. Right. I sense a lot of Dominion in the next room. Heading out.
Looks like a rough fight.
They have caged Zerg in there. We can use this console to set them loose.
Or we can use it to activate the gas defenses.
Now we've got the Zerg to deal with.
Still at even the odds. Let's go.
Pushing ahead. Heading out. On the same page. Sweeping. Work to be done. We made it. The tram is about to leave. Pushing ahead.
Jim, we're in full retreat. I'm en route to the Hyperion.
Roger that, Valerian. Hail us when you're on the bridge.
Just you and me now, Jim. Let's move out. Work to be done.
The tram's picking up pace. Stay frosty, kids.
Pushing ahead. Heading out. Sweeping. Covering ground. Right. I gotcha. Pushing ahead. Covering ground. Work to be done. Heading out. Work to be done. Pushing ahead. Sweeping.
Our allies are being attacked.
Right. I gotcha.
We're out of the labs. We're exposed out here until we reach the shuttle bay.
Engaging ahead. Covering ground. Heading out.
Guys to the shuttle bay.
Right. I gotcha. Right. Work to be done. Sweeping. Covering ground. Heading out.
Archangel in position. I've got the shuttle bay secured. All Dominion forces, push forward.
Jim, the Archangel is between us and your shuttle.
Sarah, I'll find another way to you.
Well, you better hurry, or I'll kill this thing without you. Right.
Engaging the enemy.
Work to be done. On the same page. Pushing ahead. Covering.
Target's locked. Drop the pod.
Heading out. Sweeping. I gotcha. Right. Work to be done. This is a good time for a kinetic blast. Heading out. Work to be done. Pushing ahead. Right.
Drop pods incoming.
I gotcha. Covering ground. Sweeping. Heading out.
Take my ship and go.
We just found each other again. I am not leaving you behind.
Raynor, Kerrigan, I'm on the Hyperion. We're setting course for the rendezvous. What is your status?
Kerrigan is taking my dropship. I need extraction.
I understand, and I'm sending a team for you.
Do not screw this up, Valerian.
Kerrigan, I'll see you at the rendezvous. And I'm sorry I didn't listen to you sooner.
It's too late for apologies, Valerian. Jim, I'll take your ship. But if you get yourself killed, you're in huge trouble.
Yes, sir.
Noted.
Jim, Dominion reinforcements are arriving. The Hyperion is taking heavy fire and my team can't reach you.
Roger that. Get the Hyperion to the rendezvous. I'll find another way off-world.
See you there.
Nova!
Well, well, Jim Raynor. If you'd helped me with my Tosh problem, I might have looked the other way while you got out. But you chose poorly.
All right, Blondie. Take your shot.
Jim? Where's Jim?
We couldn't get him out.
Valerian. You left him behind!
Stand down! Let him go, Kerrigan. Valerian is helping us.
There is no us.
IFF negative. Multiple hostiles inside the perimeter.
Scramble attack response squads 3 through 9.
Hull breach. Frame 7, deck 3.
Defensive maneuver Delta 4. Prep all stations for jump.
No one is going anywhere until I see Jim.
Shields at 30. Failure imminent.
Multiple Dominion fleet, this is Hyperion. Cease fire. Crown Prince Valerian is aboard.
My father will sacrifice any piece on the chessboard to take the queen.
We have to jump now. We'll lead them away and circle back for Jim. Sarah, we need to work together.
Do what you want. I'm going to find Jim.
Kerrigan, before we jumped, Hyperion tracked multiple Dominion signatures headed down to the surface. You're gonna have a surprise party down there.
Scanning. Detecting Dominion forces and a Zerg hive cluster.
Yeah, there must be an old hive here. I'm more worried about the Dominion.
Ground team, this is Fleet. What is your status?
Fleet, our base is set up. The Dragon Pulse Cannon is almost online.
Roger that. Eliminate all stragglers as they work for the equipment. We'll return for you. Fleet out.
That cannon will take out Jim's ship as soon as he enters orbit. He'll never see it coming. Set course for the Zerg Hive Cluster. I need an army. I can sense a mind controlling this brood. Who are you?
My queen, I am Mac'Dool, a brood mother. You created us to extend your control of the swarm. Have you returned to us?
I'm not your queen, and I haven't returned. But I need your brood to destroy the Terran cannon right now.
Most of my brood is with me. I can send them to you, but it will take time.
The
then send them. When they arrive, we'll tear down that cannon before Jim gets here. Meanwhile, I'm going to prepare this hive for combat. The Dominion would have tracked my ship, and they'll be looking for me. Okay, let's see if I can remember how to do this. The first thing I need is a spawning pool.
She's holed up in a Zerg base. We're going in. Send reinforcements.
The Dominion found us. They're going to hit us hard. Say again? I gotcha. Covering ground. Zerglings from the larva at my hatchery.
We require more minerals.
I remember spine crawlers. I can mutate them from drones.
Dominion arrived. They drove some of my brood into caves. They will rejoin us if we can kill the Terran soldiers guarding the cave entrances.
Safety's off. Ground. Sweeping. Pushing ahead. I gotcha.
Stand back up! Being attacked!
On the same page.
A queen would be very useful for fighting the Terrans. You can birth a queen at the hatchery. Come out of hiding, Zerglings! Fight for your queen!
I gotcha. Safety's off. Thank you.
drones will allow us to harvest minerals faster. There are more Zerglings in this cave, my queen.
Safety's off. Dominion approaching from the north. Pushing ahead. Work to be done. I gotcha. Say again? Safety's off. I gotcha. Sweeping. Right. Pushing ahead. I gotcha. Heading out. Sweeping. Covering ground.
You have recovered part of the brood. Rise, my children.
Heading out. Safety's off. Sweeping. I gotcha. Right. Covering ground. On the same page. Work to be done.
There is a large Dominion force on its way to the Hive Cluster.
Heading out. right. I gotcha. Heading out. Pushing ahead. Sweeping. Ready for action. Heading out. On the same page. Right. Covering ground. Sweeping. Heading out. Pushing ahead. Covering ground. On the same page.
The worms are tunneling to you right now. My brood will be there soon. Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I hear you. Pushing ahead. Sweeping. Heading out. On the same page.
The hive cluster is under attack. Only a short time before my Nidus worms bring reinforcements.
And destroy that cannon before Jim arrives.
wish to command all of your forces in battle, there is a way to control them all at once.
Gotcha. Right. This is Kerrigan. Sweeping. Work to be done. Pushing ahead. Sweeping. Right. Covering ground. Again? Covering ground. I gotcha. right. Safety's off. Heading out. Jim, are you on this frequency? Jim, are you out there? I'm at the rendezvous. It's all clear here. I've been thinking about what you said. There's something dark in me, Jim. I need you. I need you to hear me right now.
Jim Raynor was captured in a daring raid yesterday. He was briefly interrogated and summarily executed. Emperor Mengsk had this to say.
Proud Dominion citizens, at long last our nightmare is over. The lawless terrorist, James Raynor, is dead. With his death comes a new era of peace. The Protoss have retreated from our dominion, and the Zerg threat has been removed. Their swarm is shattered and leaderless. Soon, we will eradicate every last Zerg on Char. In short, we have won. Our peace and security is assured. Good night, my faithful subjects.
Mengsk.
Navigation online. Destination, Zerg space. Confirm.
Confirmed.